Coral Metal Showcase is an extension of Micah's concert and choral festival that took place last weekend at several sites throughout the state. This year, over 250 instrumental and choral ensembles participated. Those ensembles that received a gold medal symbolizing a superior level of performance were invited to perform here today or on May 4th at Symphony Hall in Boston. Micah is pleased to sponsor this event to showcase the outstanding school music ensembles of the Commonwealth. We'd like to thank the David French Music Company and the Bose Corporation for their support of this and other Micah events throughout the year. We'd also like to thank Rob Tardy and the Mechanics Hall staff, North Attleboro Public Schools for use of their percussion equipment, and the Micah Executive Board, all of whom make today possible. As a courtesy to the performers, please turn off all cell phones and other noise-making devices at this time, and remember that flash photography during the performance is prohibited. Performing next this morning is the Andy Sullivan Middle School under the direction of Pamela Moots. Their program this morning is St. Petersburg March by Johnny Vincent, Down by the Sally Gardens, arranged by Michael Sweeney, and The Witch and the Saint by Stephen Reinecke, arranged by Matt Conway. Please join me in welcoming Pamela Moots and the Andy Sullivan Middle School Symphony Band.
Thank you. Congratulations.